Sweet. Got some bottle rocket tubes. Hell yeah. Got some of these quarter inch ones, these smaller ones. Can't wait to try these out. I haven't tried these at all. Curious how Sally is gonna work on these. These came from Pyro Creations this time. I'm gonna try some of their product out. Got some more of these tubes, and these tubes are spiral too. They're not like the 5/16. Curious on how that's gonna work. And then I bought some of this nitrocellulose. Not much in it, so. Yep, I'm gonna try this, try some crackle out with this and some strobe. There's something else I was gonna try with this. I think it was flash paper or something like that, but yeah. Or cotton. But got some of that we're gonna try out. Got some of this 2.2 millimeter fuse. A little bit smaller than your average. I bought this because of the bottle rockets, the smaller ones. I don't need that thick ass fuse, man, you know, that 3 millimeter or whatever. And this stuff was fairly cheap from Pyro Creations. They got some deals going on with fuses. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but got another cozy or whatever. And this is the 5/16. 5/16 and a quarter inch. I've used my 5/16 enough to where I needed to buy a new one. And I dropped it, dude. It dropped bink and it bent this fucking thing and I was pissed. So that's why I got a new one. And then I bought both of them. I think both of them was like $50. So that's a pretty good deal for both of them. I think Woody's is like $50 for... $100 for both of them. So this is the rammer, kind of different looking. It's got a little lip on it for some reason. I don't know why. See it right there? Yeah, I don't know why that has a lip on it. Anyways, and then I got some potassium chlorate. I believe this is the anti-cake, or not anti-cake, the high purity, which doesn't have anti-cake in it, I believe. So I'm gonna try that out. Then we got the sulfur. I needed some sulfur. I'm starting to mess with a lot of black powder more. I haven't really dabbled in a lot of black powder stuff. So I'm gonna get into that, get into lifting. Lifting and rockets and stuff like that. Got some stickers. I had some more too. Got some more stuff going on here. Dogs are going off. Okay. Got these little headers. Curious to see. They work on these little ball rockets. That'd be sick. I know they'll see if they fit into this. Into this 5/16. Oh, hard with one hand. Eh, it's a little wobbly. Oh, that's cute. Anyways, yeah. Let's try this little guy. Yeah. Oh, sick. Check it out. Fits right on there. Holy shit. Look at that. Look at that, dude. Right on. Ooh, I just got an idea, dude. A little screamer. Boom. Right there at the end. Look at that. I bet you'll like flop around. Or even take off. Boom. Right on. I'm going to try that for sure. Put some hellfire in that thing. Let her rip. Right on. That's cool. Definitely going to try that sucker. Badass. And I got 2-inch hammies. I just cement glue these things together and it's ready to rock. Fuck that taping and bullshit. Man, I don't got time for that shit. And this is 2-inch. No, wait. What is that? I think those are 2-inch. Can't remember what size these were, but put these little cans for the smaller rocket heads. I got a bunch of 3-inch too, so 4-inch. I didn't have the smaller ones, that's why I got a lot of the smaller stuff, so I can do some smaller shit and not fucking wake up the neighbors and shit. Just kidding, I don't got a lot of neighbors really up here. Anyways, that's my new shit. Ball rocket. Bottle rocket re-up for sure. I can't find the other rammer for that thing. So where'd it go? Great. Anyways, I'll see you guys later.